Do you know what is a microservice? Let me explain using a restaurant kitchen story. So simple, you will never forget. So imagine a restaurant with just one chef doing everything. Burn food, slow service. So let's see how software solves this with microservices. Okay. So a microservice is like a specialized chef in a restaurant. So we have chef 1, chef 2, chef 3. Okay. So one chef makes pizzas. The chef 1 is making pizzas. Another handles drinks. The chef 2 making drinks. Another makes desserts. The chef 3 is making desserts. So each chef does one thing, but together they run full restaurant efficiently. So if you see, this is our complete restaurant, right, with these three chefs. So this is our full application. So the best part, each chef works independently. If the dessert chef is busy, number 3, okay, the pizza chef still cook your pizza, right? So you can hire, train, or replace a chef without closing the restaurant, right? Because they work independently. So big app like Amazon or Netflix use this system to stay fast and reliable. So chefs communicate through waiters. You see, we have two waiters, little guys here. This is like APIs connecting microservices. The waiter takes your order, and delivers the dish without the chefs needing to know everything else. That's the API job. So this keeps the restaurant running smoothly even during the busy hours. So remember, microservice, specialized chef, API, waiter, connecting the chef. Benefit of this one: fast, flexible, and reliable.